phallus we're after is in western Iraq, Syrian desert. There's a complication.
Desert Storm. Coalition forces launched the operation 2 weeks ago against Saddam Hussein. They've taken out as many strategic targets from the air as possible.
They haven't destroyed the palace yet, but that's about to change. British SAS forces are on the ground hunting mobile Scud launchers, and they've marked our palace for massive aerial bombing. That can't happen. We don't know what Pantheon's hiding in the bunker under the palace. If it's destroyed, we lose the trail.
I reached out to an old collaborator of mine at MI6 for a favor. She pressured the SAS to delay their airstrike, but it'll come at a cost.
We're gonna pose as Delta Force operatives so this Helen Park can get us to the front. Then we're gonna help the SAS clean up those Scud launchers. After that, palace is ours.
Destroyed as much as you want that palace. We think the Iraqis could start launching at any time.
Let's blast those launchers. Hurry to flank the first sight. Turret pumped. Keep those Yanks of yours on a tight leash.
Charlie and I.
There, Scud up. It's already happening.
The sight's still a quarter gig ahead. Can you pick it up?
Activate.
Climbing through.
Rubbish and unload the trucks.
Yes, sir.
We're building our layup here. Your crew's not too shabby, Park. Now let's see what else they've got.
This will be our base of operations for now. Here, you won the straw vote and get to carry the TAC map. We've got a lot of ground to cover, so you'll find it useful. We need to neutralize 3 more Scud sites. Stay alert out there. You might find other things of interest as well. Gladney's promised to help your team breach the palace if you destroy those Scuds. Help him out, and we'll see if he's a man of his word. You can talk to him yourself if you'd like. He'll stay here in the layup, working logistics for the SAS. Once you're ready to head out, we'll follow your lead.
Need something? So much interest in this palace. If it was up to me, we'd have blown it to Kingdom Come by now. The only reason it's still standing is Miss Park over there. Interesting indeed. Yeah. Just help us take out the remaining Scuds and we'll help you get whatever it is you need. Not at the moment. It's too many bloody surface-to-air missiles. In fact, I just received word that some of your Delta Force friends were shot down nearby. We have our own attack helo, but it's not getting up there unless you find some way to disable the SAM sites in this region. Best the British to you out there.
Might want some of that C4. Should have teared right through us. Good, launcher. We'll get going when you're all tooled up.
Case, if there's anything else you want to know about the mission, I'd speak to Gladney over there.
Someone forgot their boat.
I was wondering where I left that.
Probably been here for years. Over there, that orange smoke marks a supply drop.
Might be worth checking out.
That'll help. We should grab any others we find.
Let's keep moving.
Let's hit the road.
We've been compromised!
Goodbye, Case.
What do we do if we find that Delta squad? Will they know we're not one of them?
Unlikely. Just act normal. And maybe stand at a distance.
Let's check it out.
It appears your mystery group might be real after all, Adler.
You don't trust me?
Just as much as I need to. Don't act surprised.
That's it.
Approaching the layout. Forks ahead. It's hard to believe a river flowed through this canyon.
Time changes everything. More orange smoke means more supplies. Got eyes on Tangos. Haven't spotted us yet.
Keep quiet. I believe this tunnel connects to where the Iraqi are.
We've been fired!
I guess political prisoners. Pantheon wouldn't use their own. Not for day one trials.
Hold up!
MI6 has no intelligence on the Pantheon. Are you sure these aren't just soldiers of fortune?
Positive.
Hostiles to your right. Delta, I see you in the area. If you need support, I'm at the top of the ruins.
Hostile spotted!
Take them! Take cover!
Moving!
Rocky's close by. Keep low.
Delta in the flesh. Come on. I can show you what we're dealing with.
Look, there's increased security at the Scud site.
On your right.
Thank you.
That'll blow your cover. Welcome to the fight. I'll help where I can.
Like they've been calling in some friends.
The plans are falling apart. Someone was bound to complain. Gladney, we've spotted one of the SAM sites.
Excellent. If you take those surface-to-air missiles off the board, we can get your helo support.
In the region.
We'll keep an eye out.
Radio tower on that hill.
Driving is not your thing.
Whenever you're ready, Case, we'll head back to the layup. You can have the honor of informing Gladney in person.
You're just getting warmed up, right?
All clear.
Need something? Impressive. Now that's out of the way. If you're ready to move on that palace, I'll notify my men. We go in now, we go in with what we have. You sure? I'll be right here. The Iraqis have a few new encampments, likely connected to these cross-border missile strikes. Intel reports several unusual forces embedded in the camps. I'm not sure what you should expect there. We go in now, we go in with what we have. You sure? I'll give the word.
Access it on the far side of the grounds.
We'll see you through. After that, it's up to Talon One to lift us all out in one piece.
That's my preference.
So let's get to it then. We're nearly there.
Shit! Talon's gate is just ahead.
Look alive, people. They know we're coming.
Look alive, people. They know we're coming.
Let's go.
case adds that they're on me, we're going down.
We'll hold the area.
Be quick about it.
Hostiles inside!
We drop them. Target hit. Let's go into cover. We're clear.
Let's go.
This better be it.
Really make you work for it, don't they?
Good God.
Saddam's hoarding millions down here.
Hell, this gold toilet's worth that much.
Can you trade it all for a WMD? Close. Clear.
What the hell happened in here?
Biohazard cabinet. Must be the demonstration Alawi mentioned.
How about that our case there? Check it out. What do we got?
The cradle.
Pantheon has a goddamn biological weapon. And they put this in Saddam's hands, too?
A sample of it, based on what I'm seeing in here.
What'd you find?
A disc. Some notes, all in Russian. Project's headed by Matvey Gusev.
Sounds like you know him.
I recognize the name. Gusev was a scientist in the Soviet Union's biological weapons program, Bioparparat. Intelligence had him fleeing Russia last year. Then he vanished.
Gusev gave the Pantheon a Soviet bioweapon?
No. According to this, the cradle came from somewhere else. A research facility I'm familiar with. It's American.
American?
All right, visiting time's over, you three. We need your help up here.
Sit down, sit down. Let's move.
Get what you wanted?
Not exactly, but we got what we needed.
We need to clear a pickup zone. Let's get to the palace rooftop.
That roof's our destination. Take them out.
RPG up there.
Who are these people?
Up the road! Case, let's go!
reporting your position.
Copy that! Let's give them what we got!
We've got a stash of weapons over there.
Has a biological weapon.
The papers we found in that bunker, they had a name attached. Matt Vigusev, a Soviet weapons scientist. We think he's still in Iraq, somewhere. Adler's volunteered to stay behind and track his ass down. I'll have Felix examine the disc we found while the rest of us investigate the origin of the cradle. If Adler's right, this thing may have come from a research facility on U.S. soil. A Soviet scientist and an American bioweapon. What the hell are we getting into?
You've asked Taro about this supposed research facility.
She's not picking up. Told her to look into Livingston.
You think something's happened to her?
If it has, it's my fault.
The weight of the world on your shoulders. We know the risks.
Yeah, well, this isn't exactly what I imagined.
Because it's not just about you.
How'd you feel about coming with me and Kay stateside?
I'd consider it.
Felix still in the kitchen.
Don't complain. We ate well while you were off wandering the desert.
He should be decrypting the disc Adler found. We need whatever's on it. Hey, Chef, you cracked that disc yet?
Patience, please. Cryptography is like preparing pufferfish. Brush through it and risk losing everything.
Okay.
Is he planning to surface pufferfish?
Hey, you said no complaining.
I did, didn't I?
I'm having fun.
No, that's not what I meant. You got Delta bad.
You're gonna get Delta bad.
Honest. Adler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
It's located in eastern Kentucky. The building is marked as Cosper Solutions on the surface. Underneath, it's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forests and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing. Adler thinks that's where the cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly. About 10 years ago. He mentioned unusual classified programs there using human subjects. Then suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The cradle.
You're sure looking that way.
Seb, how's it going on your side?
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Used the freight elevator. Chain's broken. All right,
mask on.